sets him off. Oh my gosh. It sets him off. Oh god. God. So what is... Yeah, that's awesome. So I'm also going to be finding out some stuff too. We'll see what happens if you put the iron in on accident. So, yeah. We're going to see what happens. And, yeah. So let's get into this, shall we? Alright, so the first thing. Alright, let's go see what the iron did. It triggers him! Oh my gosh! Oh no! So I did too! My grandpa gets triggered over the iron gate? Are you kidding me? Oh my god! We gotta escape from the door. Alright, so the last video we found a crowbar, I hope. First video. Hey, Grandpa. At least we can get you stunned now. I want to see if there's anything else we need. What is that? Padlock key. Yo, I think we might win. Grandpa? Hey, can watch this. Hey, knock down your picture frame. I don't care. So if he gets closer to like the noise as he come up to you, if he does, he's so cruel. Alright. probably gonna need this. The button, yeah. It might be. I bet you it's somewhere up there. Probably in here. I need a sneak key. And mine would. That's my need. Alright, let me get back to the fire anyway. Guess what? There was a hand. Nice. Okay. So where was the path? Oh! I know what it is. I figured it out. Go there. What's it do? What does it do? What does this do? It's open now. Door handle? Can I put the door handles on? Door handle! stun gun. Here we go. This is left. Bad luck. There it is. This is gonna be it. Alright, I'll meet you guys at the end. Alright guys, we're gonna put him around. If he comes upstairs, this is perfect.